Defiance Community Television would like to present to you now a historic glimpse of Defiance, looking back to the year 1959. A lot of people are responsible to bring this to you. Roy Baker is one of the individuals I'd like to thank for transferring the film onto videotape. Of course, the Defiance Public Library, one of the historical sites here in Defiance, looking back and taking care of our past history. So, on behalf of DCTV and the many others that made this and brought it to our attention, sit back and relax and see who you might recognize, as well as see how things have changed. Thank you.
Ha ha ha! Thank you. Thank you.
We hope you've enjoyed looking back here at 1959. If you would like to get a copy to view this in the privacy of your own home, like you have tonight here on Channel 5, well, then I can suggest that you go to the public library here in Defiance. They have a copy of this, and once again, we want to thank the Defiance Public Library, as well as Roy Baker, who was the individual that preserved this film and transferred it onto videotape here at the Columbus Laboratories down in Ohio State University. And we thank you once again for tuning in here to Defiance Community Television, DCTV, Channel 5, the public access channel here on the Dimension Cable System.